My first salary was in 1997. I was a junior associate in a law firm in Delhi, and I think it was 8,000 rupees. First movie scene was with Rani Mukherjee in No One Killed Jessica. We were shooting, I don't know, I can't remember, many, many years ago now. But yeah, she was the first time I was ever in front of a camera was like this intense, angry scene for No One Killed Jessica with Rani Mukherjee. Can't remember. I think autograph wale, by the time anybody wanted to have anything to do with me, it had translated into selfies and not autographs. My first audition, it was for a Mad Angles chips hote na, wo bingo, Mad Angles. I did the ad also. I think it was my first ad. This thing, I'm one of three people sitting around. You'll remember that. This thing, there are three people sitting around a table and there's a board on which the slide is showing this chip is rotating. That was my first audition. I think I must have got paid, I don't know, maybe 15,000 rupees for that ad.